No one has ever seen God, but the one and only Son, who is himself God and is in closest relationship with the Father, has made him known.